Hello and welcome back, guys. Today we are going to be doing an awesome new unboxing of this awesome new little beetle that we got. Is the number 5 in the Beechos collection, and well, I'm very excited to open this up. But well, guys, if you haven't yet, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below, and while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like this unboxing, make sure to leave a like down below. And also, guys, as always, I want to hear from you guys. Tell me, what is your guys' favorite bug? Tell me down in the comments below. And well, guys, let's go ahead and let's get into this. Very cool. They gave us one of these. Let me see if I can't. Broom. There. So now we have a nice little home for all of our magazines that we've gotten. Pretty cool. It has beaches on the front and a nice grass for the bugs to hide in. And well, we're gonna put this to the side and we're gonna put our magazines in it later. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna check out the magazine that came with our brand new bug. So this guy's name is Horgojo Azul or Blue.
Gorgojo.
Gorgojo.
Gorgojo Azul.
Gorgojo.
I don't know what would be the translation.
Me either. But I will put it somewhere. I'll put it somewhere here when I edit. So you'll have it there.
Google Translate.
Google Translate! To the rescue! Alright, back to this. So here you'll have a more in-depth shot and also more information about like a general description and information about the type of habitat that he lives in, as well as other observations. Some of them seem to have wings so they can fly around. Ooh, big picture of this guy. I've been pretty excited to get this guy because he's so pretty looking. I like how he's like really bright blue. And yeah, these guys have wings. Alright. And then, there are different ones all over the world. So, this one lives in Central and South America. So who knows, maybe you can run into one of these guys. But this one isn't as pretty as the blue one. And then... these live in this area, and this one lives in Africa, and this one lives in here too. Whoa, this guy looks creepy. I wouldn't want to mess with that guy with the little little horns on his butt. And well, they live in different types of forest, a wide variety of different forests. A nice drawing in the center here. And in their larval state there. This guy's cool. He's got a bunch of little furs on all over his body. And then these, some of their predators, wasp, birds, other beetles. The larva's there. Some nice in-depth pictures. A little bit more information about their larval state. And then over here we have some puzzles, and as well as how to draw them. And that's it for that. We're going to check out the beetle that it came with. So there's the front. Let's see the side. And then we have the back. The very front. Okay, guys, I'm gonna put him down there for the moment. But well, guys, you tell me, what do you guys think about this awesome unboxing I just did? If you guys haven't yet, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever I start a new live stream. And if you guys like this bug, if you guys like this unboxing, make sure to leave a like down below. And, well, you guys tell me down in the comments, what is your guys' favorite type of bug? And also, if you're interested in this collection, I've unboxed others, so make sure to check out my other bug unboxings, which I will have in the end cards. And well, guys, I will see you next time. Have a great day. Bye!